Welcome back, everyone. Today I'd like to talk about installing CoreUtils for Windows. And CoreUtils is part of the GNU Win32 project that you can download from SourceForge. And basically anyone who's familiar with commands from Linux will probably really like this this set of utilities. I know I use a lot of these utilities all the time, and I miss them in Windows, so I tend to install CoreUtils first. So I'm running in Windows 10 right now, and I'd like to install CoreUtils. And from a forensics perspective, there's a couple of utilities that I'm especially interested in. For example, the dd command, the cp command, maybe. What else do I tend to use? MD5 sum, which I'm going to talk about, and SHA-SUM and SHA-1-SUM is also in here. Unique, sort, and cat is in here as well. So there's a lot of utilities that I tend to use in Linux, and then whenever I switch over to Windows, I miss them from the Windows command line, and CoreUtils will really help a lot. So for example, if I want to create MD5 hashes from the command line very easily, or script creating MD5 hashes, MD5 sum is basically the easiest way to do that I've found. There are some utilities built into Windows, but they're not as easy to run as MD5 sum. Okay, so the first thing we need to do to install CoreUtils is download it. So we need to go to GNU Win32 SourceForge.net packages CoreUtils, and I'll give a link to CoreUtils below. And then once we go to packages CoreUtils, scroll all the way down and you'll find this download section. Then I'm going to be using the complete package except sources. So this is all of the binaries that are compiled. You can compile it yourself. If you download only the binaries, then you will not have the dependencies. So make sure if you're downloading binaries, you also need to get the dependencies zip. The complete package has everything in it, and it's by far the easiest way to install. Okay, so I've already downloaded these, so I'm going to minimize this. So let's say we've already downloaded in the CoreUtils, in my case, 5.3.0. So I'm going to run this, click OK. And then we have the installer. Next, I accept. Next, and then remember the location where you want to install this. So I'm going to install it in the default, which is C drive, program files, GNU Win32. And click Next. And I'm going to do a full installation. So click Next. And then GNU Win32 CoreUtils for the start menu, okay. And then I didn't have it installed before, so I'll just do this. Click Install. Okay. So now CoreUtils should be installed in C drive, program files x86, GNU Win32, and then all of the utilities are actually in the binary folder or the bin folder. So here's all the utilities that we're interested in using. Now, I want to remember where this location is. So C drive, program files, GNU Win32, bin, because I need to add this to my path. What I mean by that is if I want to run these commands, if I open up command prompt, let's say I want to run MD5 sum. So if I try to run it right now, even though CoreUtils is installed in program files, Windows cannot find MD5 sum. It doesn't know where to look for it. Okay, so what I need to do first is add this to my path. So click on the start menu and then type PATH path and then edit the system environment variables. Okay, now whenever you edit the system environment variables, you'll get this system properties menu. Click on the environment variables button, and then you'll get the environment variables list. Then double click on path, and then click on new. So whenever you click on new, you'll get a new line that you can type into, and you can type in the path, or I've already copied mine, so I will paste it in. And notice that I'm pasting in C drive program files GNU Win32/bin. The folder or the directory where the binaries are located. If I just do GNU Win32 Windows will look in this folder, but it doesn't find the binaries. We have to give it the bin folder. Okay. So then click OK, and then OK, and then OK. Now, if I open up the command prompt again, let's go to the desktop, and if I type md5sum --help, then we get the help menu, right? So now I have md5sum at least installed. So let's see if it works. So I used ls. So I want to hash all of these files on my desktop, so I can do md5sum *, and that will hash all of the files. And then I get the all of the file names plus the md5 hash values. Okay, so that works for md5sum. What about SHA-1? So SHA-1sum --help. Well, we got the help menu, so it should work too. SHA-1sum *, and that gives us all of the SHA-1 hashes. So now we have CoreUtils installed, and I have some utilities that I can use from the command line or from my scripts that are very useful for doing a lot of forensic tasks in Windows. So that's it for CoreUtils. Thank you very much.